See if I can get you a GoPro.
No.
I have to, Piper.
Got a document. Documenting the hills?
Yeah. I looked for bighorn sheep. I didn't see any on either side.
They're pretty elusive.
Yeah.
Good job, guys.
We came from Colorado Springs this morning, and she saw a black bear on the side of the road.
Wow.
It was gorgeous.
We saw...
Forward one.
I think I've got the most water so far.
No,
for sure. Oh, baby, Mudgy. Woohoo! Nice and cold. That is refreshing. Oh, 866-766 raft. And we saw a pronghorn 2 days ago.
Two pronghorn?
Yeah.
That was in New Mexico, though.
Yeah, in New Mexico, yeah.
Forward one. Back one. Forward one.
Yeah, we got a nice little rock. Woohoo! How you doing, Pipes? Good. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! That was a little wet. Oh yeah, y'all need some more water over there. Kira's awfully dry, isn't she? Did you get some that time?
Oh yeah, right in their lap.
See, I think that's what looks like snow sometimes on tops of the mountains. Cause like it's just that gray rock trails or something. Like the far off ones in New Mexico we saw. They're like shiny rocks or something.
Dude, mountains never get snow
in the same place. Yeah, we got snow the other day. We're glad this winter.
Okay, so if you look at a topographical map, you'll see a big open space in this area. And five mountain points come to one point. That's why they call this 5 points.
Uh-huh.
This is also a class 3, but it's just mainly just because the elevation drops a lot and the water gets a lot of rapids. Can I get a forward one? There's a couple of rocks, but mainly just like this one to our left, but mainly it's just wave trains.
Woohoo!
Forward one!
Oh yeah!
One more!
Yeah. Oh!
That's a
cold! Yeah! Y'all good? Woohoo! Keep that foot locked in, Ethan.
My foot is numb.
Your foot's numb?
I don't know if it's because of the pressure or how
cold it was. Woo! My shorts are so tight.
That was awesome.
Yeah. Look at that big thing. You see all the big rocks underneath it? Whoa, here comes one! Huh?
Forward one!
I know it's
kinda hard to say that actually.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Forward one!
Oh yeah! Did you get some of that fiber?
I got it.
Hello! Just a rafting.
I can feel it
down the river. You can feel your toes. Here it goes. A little slow, Roger. Hello. Don't mind us. Just rafting. Oh, Audrey, we got out of sync. Oh, I'm trying to watch Audrey's paddle, but I'm also dotted a little bit of pipes. Looking waves.
Alright, we're good, guys. We can take a break.
It's good, though.
Yeah, right. We have what it takes to catch somebody. Oh, yeah.
Good job, guys.
Excellent. Good job, Kier. That's right.
Well, exactly. The one with Daddy and Grandpa and Uncle Andy was this river.
Yeah.
How old
was it? That wasn't that long ago.
2005.
Yeah. What'd you say?
Got a bump up front.
Whoa, we missed it. Audrey's got a rock on her head. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, she wanted more. Whee! Let me see if I can get some GoPro on you. Hey, quit that. Yeah, I was sick that trip. I had no energy when I was out here. Yeah. Yeah, I had no energy that trip. I was sick kayaking. Does it seem like it's pointed towards y'all?
It looks like it's pointed down at my
head. It's a wide angle, so yeah. Hopefully.
Well,
I get some of the.
Scuba or snorkeling, you're always pointing.
Yeah, yeah. I usually not wear it then. You get some bugs?
Yeah.
You always have bugs.
This morning we did the tunnel hike.
Yeah, tunnel hike.
Yeah.
Anything you would suggest in there was, Canyon City?
Yep, I'm on a paddle. That sounds good.
Yeah.
Skyline Drive, you said?
It's a little bit risky. It's a one-way, and there's no guardrails.
Okay.
But it's what, like 6-8 feet. There's, it's wide enough for a lane, but you just, the driver's just got to pay attention.
Daddy.
Is there any parking?
Yeah, I was just about to say Centennial Park, I think, is on 9th Street.
Like, is there parking at the top of that one lane?
Yeah. There's parking a couple different places along that ridge.
Okay.
But there is a park, Centennial Park. This river goes straight through. They got that train over there, the Royal Gorge train.
Oh, okay. All right.
It's like he's riding a horse.
Yeah. I think that was.
Mommy? Yes? Horseback riding is. When, what day is it?
I'm going to kill it. I'm going to kill it. You won't be around here this time. Look at that. Look at that one.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Squishing your foot. Is that what it is?
You know what I mean?
Can you feel it now? That's where the Grinch's dump comes out at the bottom of the Mount Crumpet up there. Oh, Indians are over there on this side.
Watch for bears.
And the bears.
Four, three.
And the sheep. This is perfect weather.
Oh my goodness, right?
Yeah, this is awesome. Yeah, this is awesome. This is great.
These rocks, these rapids coming up are good.
Oh yeah.
Can I get a back one?
Nice and slow. Alright, Otter. You get to get wet. And I got a lot of wet. I thought Father's Day meant I was supposed to stay dry.
No.
What?
These are pushing in. Look at that. I don't know. I definitely think Audrey's getting the wettest.
Or, yeah, her and I, definitely. Kira needs a big wave right over her lap. He'll like this one.
We're gonna make
you
need lots of pickles.
You got your grip. Here we go, Piper. Woo!
Forward on the left, back on the right.
There she is. Whoa, I got her good. Yeah. Oh yeah, she got her good. I've gotten a few, don't worry.
We need more.
You're just gonna try and throw me over.
Yep. We're just testing your foot.
If you need water.
This is a nice Yukon part to take a sip.
There you go. Sip, sip,
sip, sip.
How you doing, Ethan?
He ain't reaching that.
Aw. Too slow.
I did. There wasn't spots in here. Roger. More for Audrey.
Oh, look at that one.
There goes the bus. Yeah, that ain't loaded now. It's a perfect rafting day. It is nice and cool water, that's for sure. If you were a bear, you would be there, or a sheep. There's a little cave right there. There's another little hole in the rock over there.
It depends on where we do the tipping. We can't probably go that. If it's in the beginning of November, I don't know.
Now we're cooking. Good job, pipes.
Can you feel this?
Nope. I feel waves under my boat.
Forward one. One more. One more.
Whoa! Yeah! Right over that. Good job, guys.
Four, three.
Good job, pipes.